dollar, dollar, dollar. Dirty money, no soul. Had to go and get it, ain't no time to kick it. Got a stack of flip for my folks. Dollar, 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 dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't turn your back and don't neglect me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar, 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 dollar. Let me watch out for my partners. Keep my money long, get my team strong. Let me run away from my problems.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy DJ New King, your girl
Sierra Nicole.
Back on the channel with another one. Back on the channel with another reaction. Back on the channel with another
Kid and C original.
No. Okay. Yo, welcome back to the channel, y'all. Welcome back. If y'all new or y'all back on the channel, you just haven't done so already, go ahead and tell what to do.
Make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications so that you're always notified when we upload a new video.
Yeah, I'll be moving around all. Already. You know what I'm saying? Well, also, go ahead and check out the links in the description box down below. Or you'll see where. Go ahead and check out the main channel. Go ahead and check out amazing content over there. We got a lot of stuff in store for y'all. Lock and loaded. So be ready. Have them post notifications turned on. So when we start dropping, y'all won't be surprised.
But yo,
we back on the channel with another man. We back with the boy Rodway. Through the wire. Last time I heard Through the Wire, it was dope.
Yes.
But with that being said, man, we want to go ahead and get into it, man. We're going to go ahead and check it out. Hopefully it's a banger. Y'all know how the boy go. Let's go ahead and get into it. Let's check it out. Let's see what it's about. Oh, yeah, I remember that. The biggest effect I like, that's the video. I do like the fact, you know what I'm saying, because he's reflecting on the accident.
Yeah.
And what's going on. That's the reason why he got the car. You know what I'm saying? But I like the smoke that's coming.
I like that
smoke effect. Because it makes the accident and everything seems fresh.
Yeah.
And it's, you know what I'm saying, it brings a different element and a bigger feel of making it more like now. Instead of now. You get what I'm saying?
I get what you're trying to say, yeah.
Hopefully y'all get what I'm trying to say. Let's go ahead and get back into it. I think that the accident did kind of push him back into an emotional standpoint. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I feel like for anyone, like if you almost like lose your life,
yeah, cause,
you know,
because like you know,
it's a tragic experience.
But I'm like, because I know he was trying to go at the lane of like the emotional records,
yeah.
But this one like kind of put him back. Like, man, I gotta go in the booth.
Right.
I gotta do one. You know what I'm saying?
Because
that's the emotion I'm feeling right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, this one's really, this is gonna be a record that really touched him.
Yeah.
Like more than anything, because it's on some personal deep level. Who got that drink I need it? Who got that drink I'm feeling? I need that drink I'm feeling.
Your brain bleeding, man. You need to sit down, man. Child trying to leave the hospital so bad. Nigga, just chill. Your fucking brain bleeding. I need surgery, all kind of shit.
No lie.
You know I
gave if he actually had sampled that one,
yeah,
and did this song, that would have like, bro, I would have been like, bro, Rod Wave got it, bro. Like if he actually had went and got the sample,
the actual, yeah.
You know what I'm saying, with Kanye and like,
I mean, without the sample, just
alone, but without, yeah, I'm just saying like that.
But I know what you're saying. That, yeah, like, I would've it would have took like, it to like a whole. Like,
bro, get over it.
Yeah.
But now, like, cause I ain't even know like he was, you know what I'm saying, like on the lane, like going through all that when he had to. Yeah. I heard about him having a wreck and he walked away, and but I didn't know it was at this extent.
Though. Yeah, like, yeah.
That just makes you want to appreciate,
you know, the actual details
and stuff. You know what I'm saying? I heard about the wreck and I heard he was okay. He was doing good. He was able to go walk away from everything, but I didn't know it was like it was that impactful though.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But yo, salute Rod Wave, man. Keep stay your grind. But like they say, man, if you going through something right now, just lay low for a little while, then get back on your grind, go 100 with it.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Because, hey, bro, we fans, man. We know how to allow you to heal and then support you when you come back. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
but let us know how y'all feel about that record in the comment section down below. Go ahead, spam up the comment section. But y'all know what time it is. You know what time it is?
It is that time.
Know how we like to do it. We like to end it sometimes.
Sometimes. Later.
But it is
that time.
I do got whatever name DJ New Kid. This is
Sierra Nicole.
We are
Kid and C.
We are, y'all. Peace. Got a stack of flip for my folks. Dollar, 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 dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't turn your back and don't neglect me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar, 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 dollar. Let me watch out for my partner.